Star Raptor intimidates its opponent. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Kurugly is sent out. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Electabuzz is sent out. Its attack missed! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Porygon is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit! Sliced apart by Double Edge! It's down and out! Sneasel is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kurugly is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Big hit! Staraptor is sent out. Slowbro is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Staraptor starts to attack. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kurugly is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The blue corner protects against the attack. Slowbro desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.